Your job's a joke, you broke. Your love life's to your way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. But I'll be there for you.
When the rain starts to fall,
I'll be there for you.
Like a feeling in the cold,
I'll be there for you.
'Cause you're there for me too.
You're still in bed at 10 and work again at 8. You've burned your breakfast so far, things are going great. Your mother warned you there'd be days like these, but you didn't tell you when.
I'm Austin. Who am I here with?
Belvo.
Have you always looked this pretty?
Chat, is this Riz?
What?
Chat, is this Riz?
Yesn't.
What'd you say?
Yesn't.
Yesn't?
Yesn't. Okay, then.
I'm Eli. Who am I here with?
Lexi.
Are you McDonald's? 'Cause I'm addicted to you, girl.
Who am I here with?
Daisy.
How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you, Garrett?
I'm doing all right. Are you a TV? Because I love watching you.
Oh, Garrett.
All right, who am I with?
Amelia.
What are the chances of you getting back with Alex?
None.
What about running back to the 8th time?
No. 7th was enough.
Who am I here with?
Alex.
How do you feel that Amelia said she wouldn't run it back for the 8th time?
Her loss.
That's what I'm saying.
Who am I here with?
Jaylee.
So, why did you break Logan Walker's heart?
What?
Why did you break Logan Walker's heart?
I didn't.
Why are you lying?
I'm not lying.
She's lying. All right, who am I here with?
Daniel.
So, Daniel, basketball tryouts for this weekend. Did you make varsity?
I obviously did not. I made varsity with the J. Junior varsity.
Who am I here with?
Katie.
Is it okay to listen to Christmas music right now?
Yes, it is.
Why?
Because Christmas starts November 1st.
Really, dude?
All right, who am I here with?
Isaiah.
All right, do you think it's okay to start listening to Christmas music right now?
No.
Why?
It's literally the beginning of November, and that's, like, not funny at all. Like, you've got, like, I don't know, maybe 1 or 2 days till Christmas. So maybe wait a little bit.
All right, who am I here with?
Blake.
Can you pull up your Fortnite tracker for me? Four hours? Really?
I know, it's rookie numbers.
I need to find Kyle Anderson. Here I am with Kyle Anderson. Kyle, can I see your Fortnite tracker? Seven hours, Kyle.
She was a fairy.
Just smell the grass, the dirt, just like I dreamed they'd be. And chasing and leaping and bounding, hair flying.
Off we go on our epic quest. No hesitations, no stopping, and no turning back.
You remember your headphones?
We're turning back. I've got to get those. This is gonna suck if I don't like have some tunes or something. Do this dance now. Juju on that beat. Juju on that beat. Juju on that. Juju on that. Juju on that beat. Now slide, chop, hit them for no stop. Hey, don't stop. Hey, don't stop. Hey, run a man on that beat. Ay. Run a man.
Renegade. Two, three, they gonna run back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave.
Itty bitty boys, Mississippi boys, inner city boys. I like the pretty boys with the bow tie. Get your nails did, let it blow dry. I like a big beard, I like a clean.
Time to see me ballin', I'm a all darlin'. Pull up in anxiety, I see a little bit jockin'. Tryna get saved, she wanna get saved.
I know what you can do, just a simple touch, and it can set you free. We don't have to rush when you're alone with me.
Excuse me, what are you listening to right now?
Mean by Taylor Swift.
Someday I'll be big enough so you can't hit me. And all you're ever gonna be is mean. Why you gotta be so mean?
What are you listening to right now?
Party in the USA.
Always.
Literally.
Right now,
Ball Without You by 21 Savage.
See, loyalty is the action. You can love and hate me and still have my back. I gave you my all. You was my dog.
I would've went to war in the world on your car.
On your car.
Thought you had my back. Nah. You let me fall.
What are you listening to right now?
Little Johnny Dang.
Got me looking just like Johnny Dang.
Louis Vuitton umbrella when I walk through the rain. In the kitchen whipping chicken, kind of bread like kind. Good. Got a mess, liquor like Johnny Dang. Eat deep muddy water stick, carry my kite.
Excuse me? What are you listening to right now?
Voila by Punch Made Dev.
I'm trying to make the ops disappear. For every time they try to play me, they gon' drop a tear.
What are you guys listening to?
Wobble by VIC.
Wobble baby, wobble baby, wobble baby, wobble, yeah. Wobble baby, wobble baby, wobble baby, wobble, yeah. Wobble.
Excuse me. What are you listening to right now?
Frick. I think Save Me by Jelly Roll.
Okay.
Somebody save me. Me from myself. Has been so long living in hell.
Excuse me, what are you listening to right now?
What am I listening to? Where Are You?
By who?
Void.
Thank you.
I'm listening to Summertime Close.
Okay, thank you.
I've had cold and humid mornings on city streets and back porches, but I ain't ever breathed a breath as fresh as you.
Cold by Tyler Childers.
All right, thank you.
And you keep on digging till you get down there where it's darker than your darkest fears.
Excuse me? What are you listening to right now?
Let It Grow by The Lorax.
Let it grow, let it grow, like it did so long ago.
What are you listening to right now?
That Smell by Lynyrd Skynyrd.
Okay.
Whiskey bottles and brand new cars. Oak tree, you're in my way.
Excuse me, what are you listening to?
Demons by ASAP Rocky.
Okay.
Stomach pain, now I'm throwing up. Cause I'm a microphone fiend. Give me the bass, give me the beat, now let me lean. Tap the vein, let it stream. Feel the pain, young Martin Luther King. What a dream.
Excuse me, what are you listening to right now?
Come See Me, Rod Wave.
Desire of the BB.
Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. You save me, who could blame me when I just wanna make you smile?
Here's the first one up. 1, 2, 3. Zoom, 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 zoom.
Here's the thing, we started off as friends.
It was cool, but it was all pretend. Even gone.
Dedicated, took the time.
Wasn't long till I called you my aunt. Yeah, yeah, since you've been gone.
And all you'd ever hear me say
is how I picture me with you.
That's all you ever hear me say. Yeah, yeah, since you've been gone. I can't believe for the first time I'm so moving on. Thanks to you!
Thanks to you!
That I get, now I get what I want!
Since you've been gone!
How can I put it? You put me on.
I even fell for that stupid love song.
But since you've been gone!
Since you've been gone! How come I never hear you say?
I just wanna be with you.
I guess you've never felt that way.
Since you've been gone,
yeah,
I can breathe for the first time. I'm so moving on, yeah, yeah.
Thanks to you.
Thanks to you.
Now I get
what I want.
Since you've been gone.
You had your chance, you blew it.
You had your chance.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Shut your mouth, I just can't take it.
Again and again.
And apparently, I've never been on live television before.
Great, and apparently, I've never been on live television before.
Do you know what everyone says about you? They say that you're a homeschooled jungle freak who's a less hot version of me.
Oh, you know what everyone says about you? That you're a homeschooled jungle freak that's just a less hot version of me.
Order. Okay. Because Selena Gomez said that she wants to cut your hair.
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
I didn't hear that, but.
What do you think of
that? Sounds like something she'd say. I like that laugh.
Did you hear Selena Gomez wants to cut your hair?
Nah, but that seems like something she'll do. I like that laugh.
I broke up with my ex girl. Here's a number. Psych! That's the wrong number!
I broke up with my ex-girl. Here's the number.
Psych! That's the wrong number!
Broken hair was the best thing that ever happened to you. Don't call me. Don't come by my house. We're done.
You broke my hand and you didn't even say sorry.
That broken hand was the best thing that ever happened to you.
You know what? Don't call me. Don't come by my house. We're done.
I'm tired of this, Grandpa.
That's too damn bad!
I'm tired of this, Grandpa.
Well, that's too darn bad!
Is your mother speaking for you?
Get your finger
out of
my face! Girls, out the room!
Yeah,
girls,
you
wouldn't
eat
me.
No, I didn't,
Nima!
Listen!
Get your finger out of my face!
Ooh. I need a hero! All right, big fella, let's crash this contest.
All right, we're here in G's room for G's 12th annual pumpkin contest.
People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down, when you're strange. Faces come out of the rain when you're strange. No one remembers your name when you're strange. When you're strange, when you're strange. People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down.
G's pumpkin contest is Mr. Townsend, and I just want to know like what your comments on the pumpkins were and what you liked about them.
Well, first of all the pumpkins were great. There's so much creativity, so well done. I walk into the room not knowing what to expect from year to year, and I just keep going back to a couple, and those are the ones I kind of choose. Yeah, so especially the family, just the whole theme of a family with the pet and the dinosaur, it just all works together well. The bats just kept coming back to that idea of, you know, Halloween, you know, of course it's Batman, the symbol, and how cute is this little bat, right? And then for this one, it's well done, but it's really just a tribute to Mr. G, his retirement, and, you know, you got to go on out on top, so...
All right, I'm here with our second runner-up, Maya McKinney. I'm just going to ask you a couple questions. So what inspired you to do this pumpkin?
I just saw it on Pinterest, and I thought it would be a good idea to do it for Mr. G leaving because it's like a carriage ride for him retiring.
All right, I'm here with our first runner-up, Petra Miller, and I'm just going to ask a few questions. So what inspired you to do these pumpkins?
I saw on Pinterest a grandma, so I just thought it would be nice to do a family.
All right, and how long did it take you to do all these pumpkins?
Most of fall break, Monday to Friday.
Wow. And which one is your favorite?
I like the grandma or the dinosaur.
Can't choose.
All right, thank you. All right, I'm here with our first winner, Risa Cuesta.
I'm going to ask you a few questions. So what inspired you to do these pumpkins?
Well, Mr. G, I didn't know what to do this year, so I asked him what he wanted, and he said a bat. So I went off of that and did the Batman and the bat symbol.
All right, and how long did it take you to do these pumpkins?
Probably like 2 or 3 hours. I spray painted the base coat, so I didn't have to hand paint each layer, which took out a lot of time.
And which one is your favorite?
Probably this little guy, because he's so funny. And the wings look really good, I think.
All right, thank you.
All right, so Risa has chosen the $25 gift card for Chick-fil-A. Petra has chosen $25 gift card for Cane's. And Maya has chosen $25 gift card for Chipotle.
Thank you. And congratulations to our three winners. Job well done. And thank you, Mr. Townsend. And unfortunately, he will be retiring this year, but it will live on with Mrs. Lay next year.